now. Doesn't help him as he's in there against the Singaporean standout, Dante Chen.
Things picking up now as Borne goes for Chen, and there's that athleticism of Chen's as well. Oh.
Chen trying to take the opponent down with the chop block, but instead, oh, look at this.
A nice reversal there from Myles Borne.
That might frustrate Chen to some extent.
Certainly, Konyo, you know, Myles Borne, he fights for a lot, Nigel. I mean, he shared this dream of being in the WWE with his late father. You saw before he got in the ring, he pointed up, honoring his father.
That's right, and Chen as well, losing his father. So certainly both of these men looking to prove something.
Both driven by that for sure, and right now Chen trying to drive Borne off of him successfully, and oh, Borne knocked right back on Dante Chen.
Very simple strategy from Myles Borne here. Simple side headlock. Not particularly pretty, not particularly fancy, but very effective. And also, it will frustrate Chen. Could cause him to make a mistake.
Yeah, Borne, I mean, you know, you talked about him earlier today with me. What is it about him that impressed you so much the first go around? And are you seeing that right now?
Well, I'm seeing a different side of him. The first time out, I liked his confidence. I liked his attitude and his athletic ability. We've seen here some intelligence. This promoter, a beautiful single leg there, part of that amateur background. And again, to the side headlock.
Sending Dante Chen back to the mat once more, Nigel.
This is technical competition 101.
Well, Dante Chen is, listen, he's a student of the game. I'm sure he studied up on Myles Borne as well. Does that just show you how athletic Borne is, that he's able to counteract maybe some things Chen knows are coming?
Again, I don't think it's the athleticism of Borne. It's the intelligence of Borne here with a side headlock applied time and time again to wear down his opponent.
Myles Borne showing that right now. We mentioned, obviously, what he's done for, you know, his late father, honoring him in the ring. He's also hearing impaired, Nigel, and wants to be a sign of hope for many.
He's only had his struggles throughout his life that has prepared him for a career in sports entertainment that's just beginning here.
Right back on Dante Chen, really giving Chen no room to breathe. And Myles Borne with a look of intensity on his face now.
Oh, hold on.
Whoa. Chen escaping and hold.
Chen picked up some pace there.
Certainly did, trying to change the momentum in this match.